Hi, I'm Daniel Peck, and welcome to Live at the Bop Stop. New Jersey native John Petrucelli leverages his diverse background to provide a hard-charging, heavily improvisational-based performance on this week's program. From his beginnings on the Trenton and Newark jazz scenes to his work with Delfeayo Marsalis' Uptown Jazz Orchestra in New Orleans, along with his own electric trio, John mixes these influences into a powerful saxophone sound. From an October 28, 22 performance that features Tommy Lehman on trumpet, Joey Skoch on piano, Jordan McBride on bass, Zaire Darden on drums, and John Petrucelli on saxophone, it's the John Petrucelli Quintet, live at the Bop Stop. Thank you.
Joey Skoch on the piano. Joey Skoch. Mr. Tommy Lehman on the trumpet. Jordan McBride on the bass. Mr. Zaire Darden on the drums. Y'all, thank you so much. My name is John Petrucelli. It is an honor and a privilege to be on this stage playing for all of you this evening. And before we go any further, I'd love to say a special thank you to Brian and the entire Bop Stop family. Let's give a round of applause to the Bop Stop for hosting live jazz. It's 2022, and we are burning up here thanks to these folks. We really appreciate it. We are doing a tribute to the music of John Coltrane this evening. And that first composition was entitled Lazy Bird. We're gonna move on with our selections this evening to a really deep blues entitled Equinox. Thank you all so much for listening. Thank you all so much for being here.
Thank you.
There's more live at the Bop Stop right after this.
Have you ever wanted to sit down with musicians and pick their brains? Ask questions like, how did you get your start? What keeps you motivated to create and play? What do you do outside of music that inspires you? Or what advice do you have for aspiring musicians? If you want the answers to those questions from a plethora of musicians and other creatives, listen to the podcast Extra Musical, hosted by me, Stephen Philip Harvey. Every Monday, we sit down with a new musician to ask them these questions in an open-ended conversation, and you'd be surprised where it leads. Extra Musical airs on your preferred podcast provider.
You're listening to the John Petrucelli Quintet, live at the Bop Stop.
Thank you. Tommy Lehman on the trumpet.
Joey Skoch on the piano. Mr. Jordan McBride on the bass. Give it up for Zaire Darden on the drums. Y'all, I don't know if you understood that. One more time, ready? Zaire Darden on the drums. There it is. Okay, all right, all right. Yeah, you deserve that. That was all you, brother. Appreciate you. All right, we're going to continue on our set. We're going to move things up a little bit. This is a composition entitled Moment's Notice. Moment's Notice.
Thank you.
give it up for Joey Skoch on the piano. How about Tommy Lehman on the trumpet this evening? Zaire Darden on the drums. Holding it down this night and every night, Mr. Jordan McBride on the bass. My name is John Petrucelli. We have one more tune for you in this set, but we have another set after this set. So after this tune, please stick around, hang with us, meet us, join us, drink with us, and we're gonna have a great evening. This last tune is a iconic Coltrane composition entitled Lonnie's Lament. Little different spin on it this evening, Lonnie's Lament. Thank you all so much for being with us this evening. Appreciate you, Cleveland. Give it up for the Bop Stop. Thank you, guys. up for Jordan McBride on the bass. Tommy Lehman on the trumpet. Zaire Darden on the drums. Joey Skoch on the piano. My name is John Petrucelli. This is the music of John Coltrane. Give it up for the Bop Stop. Brian Kennard, Teddy, the whole team, I see you. Guys, thank you all so much for coming out this evening. We have one more set, and we hope you stick around for it. This band is killing. Can we get a round of applause for this band one more time, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you all so much. Thank you.
Live at the Bop Stop is made possible by the Music Settlement, serving Northeast Ohio by offering music instruction, music therapy, and early childhood education since 1912. The Music Settlement's mission is to welcome all to our music and arts community to learn, create, inspire, and heal. This program is recorded at the Robert Conrad Studios at the Bop Stop in Cleveland, Ohio, and the studios of KUNV in Las Vegas, Nevada. Additional production at the Bop Stop is provided by Graham Rosen. Editing for WOBC, WNPA, and the Public Radio Exchange is provided by Dr. Pete Nagley, and for our podcast and other radio affiliates by Sean Gilbert at Gilazar Media. The executive producer is Daniel Peck, with additional consulting production by Brian Kennard and Gabe Pollack on behalf of the Music Settlement. For extended versions of all of our shows, our Live at the Bop Stop podcast can be found on your favorite podcast app or visit our website at www.themusicsettlement.org and click on the Bop Stop link. To reach out directly, email us at liveatthebopstop@gmail.com. I'm Daniel Peck. Join me again next time, live at the Bop Stop.